So Erik, you just rode the Structure SCW1. What did you think?
It crushes it. If I ever get into enduro racing, I would yeah, absolutely ride this thing. The uphills were a little bit of work, but it sticks the trail. So technical, flowy. It seems to really come alive in the flow of the big hits.
Yeah.
The road soft yogurt.
How do you like the balance?
The balance is the best.
Yeah.
I can ride it backwards.
And in the air?
It was never an issue at all. Like, there was no loss of control. I blew one corner the whole ride, and that's just pushing the boundaries.
Sure.
Like, you can really push your comfort zone on this, and it'll stick with you.